Schmidt. Love all those famous drivers from the Eatonville area. He's one of
to the front.
Hornets.
Lots of luck with that.
Coming up next.
Well, since he's been away and in the bottom part, the Hornets stocks have picked back up.
I don't know about you, Russ. Here we go.
Trying to